Hey guys, today I'm going to teach you how to make this awesome tie-dye case. It's so simple and easy, so let's get started with the materials. First, we're going to be needing a phone or iPod case. You can use any phone case. It doesn't even have to be see-through because we're going to paint over it. Secondly, you're going to need at least two colors of paint. I'm using these colors, and if you want to see specifically what colors they are, check the description box below. And thirdly, you're going to be needing a plastic bag. Any size will work. So the first step is to just take our paint, and we're going to drop some blobs of paint onto the case, and just make sure you spread it out. You don't want to have the same color too close together, and you want to make sure that you get a lot, but not too much, because you don't want to waste the paint. Then take your plastic bag, drop it on top, and with your fingers, just mix it all in together. Literally, this case is all about making a mess. And when you peel it off, you have an awesome design. If you don't like your design, you can start over, or you can just put the plastic bag right on top. And make sure you do the sides by just taking the case and dipping it in. If you don't want to get your hands dirty, you can wait till it's dry and then paint in. And then you're done. So I hope you guys liked this tutorial. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. And make sure you send me your pictures of your cases. I'd love to see them.